Exciting day here at Fox 8, especially for the morning show. We're welcoming a brand new member of the Fox 8 family. His name is Matt Wright, and he is indeed our newest reporter.
That's right. He's another one of Cleveland's own. So Matt is actually originally from Bainbridge. Welcome, Matt.
Thanks, guys. Great to be here.
Great to be home. So Bainbridge, tell us a little bit about how you grew up in the area and your family.
Yeah, I grew born and raised in Bainbridge. Family's still out that way. Went to Kenston Schools throughout and did the radio thing out there, WKHR 91.5. Did some news there, kind of got the broadcast juices going, and then moved on from there, went to Ithaca College up in upstate New York.
Yeah. Talk about the other stations where you worked.
Yeah, I worked in Toledo at WTOL, and then after a couple years there, moved down to the beach. To Florida in Fort Myers.
Now, wait a second. Did you go to the Olympics?
Yeah, that's in Beijing.
That's nice.
You recognize that? That's the bird's nest. I interned with NBC at the Olympics, which was awesome. It was the time of my life.
I didn't know you were such a big deal.
Oh,
that's cool. Who's this?
Now, this is your mom and dad?
Yep, my parents. This is, I studied abroad in Barcelona in college, and so they came to visit, and there's the
good-looking parents.
Like to ski.
So
I lived at the beach for a couple of years in Fort Myers, but you know, everyone's like, why would you come back? Are you crazy? Everyone from Cleveland goes there to vacation. What's wrong with you? But I do like snow. I like to ski, and I kind of like this change in season, and hey, it's great to be home.
Yeah, right.
Now, you've been on the air for what, about 3 or 4 days now?
This is my second day, so I did
second
a
day.
First story yesterday.
Okay. It was very good, by the way.
Well, thank you.
Good,
thank you very much.
The ticks, you don't have any, do you?
Well, no, but I'm paranoid now. They're so bad this season.
You may want to check your head.
Just in case. No, this is you doing a little anchor thing here.
Yep, that's my last station down in Fort Myers.
So you anchored in Fort Myers.
Some fill-in stuff.
Okay.
Reported, did some investigative work, so kind of a little bit of everything.
Yeah. So what's your favorite type of story to cover?
I do like the investigative stuff, you know, stuff where you can kind of take a deeper look and look into stuff, but kind of do it all. You know, I like the variety, so.
Yeah.
The picture right before this one, your family's on there, and I have to give a shout out to your brother and sister-in-law. They have a new baby. I met them at the airport the week before he started.
Okay.
And your brother was so nice, by the way. His wife was actually in the very front of the line, but he had his newborn, what's his name?
Jonathan.
Look,
so you can see he's only 2 months old, and this was just a couple weeks after he was born. And then my other nephew there, they're great. They're still in the area. And then, of course, my parents. This was just taken this past Easter. So
you have a beautiful family.
So what's your marital status?
Single.
Single.
And ready to mingle, ladies.
Are you single and available, or single? Oh,
yeah.
Okay then.
So you like to ski, and is there a restaurant you like to go? I mean, I'm just trying to help the ladies
trying
out.
To set me up on a date.
Yes.
Well, I'm trying to try out all the new places downtown.
Okay.
I live downtown.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
It's a great place to live.
It is.
Yeah.
It's such a renaissance going on there. I mean, when I was trying to find a place to live, there were hardly
now,
any apartments.
How long have you been
available.
Gone?
About 4 years. Well, 8 years.
8 years
total. Yeah.
Yeah. So what do you think of our city now, man?
Oh, it's great. I love it here. It's home. Yeah, there's just something special about being back and being in my hometown and doing the news.
Of course, you grew up watching Fox 8.
Of course.
Do you remember,
only station.
Oh, of course, yep.
No, I didn't
Well,
like
I mean,
that.
Not to age you, but.
I didn't mean it like
I'm just going to put it in perspective. You've been gone 8 years. You remember Todd.
Yes.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
I mean, come on, Todd's a bit veteran, but seriously, you remember Todd.
Sure, a lot of familiar faces. It's nice to be here as a colleague.
Yeah.
So.